Well, we're back on the backyard pond building. We need about 18 inches of dirt where the dozer is and about 3.5 feet on the far side of the pond dam. So I'm gonna go down in there and start our cut and cut out in front of the dam down there. There's some good clay and then that far side. And then we're gonna take all that mud and just kind of spread it out down into the bottom there and just kind of put a coat all down in there. That should kind of help seal everything off and be a good place to get rid of all that mud. Let's start digging. So I'm down here cutting a little bit of clay out by the pond dam and kind of packing that slope in with the bucket and putting a little bit more dirt on it. There's just a little bit of vein of clay right here. I'm gonna get it out, then move over there and start cutting that hillside out. I just want to kind of make all this a little more uniform. Another 4 feet on this end, but it does. It's kind of one of those, it's a little more deceiving how much the hill actually tapers from up there to down here than you think. And that's kind of like the way Mike does the ponds. You know, they're only, some of them are only this size or a little bit bigger, but the dam's 20 feet tall, but because they have so much elevation change. Unlike the 5 acre pond that I just did, it didn't have this much change over 5 acres. And we don't need that stuff. down and around. So now I'm loading dirt from this far side. Well, making phone calls this morning, getting everything ordered. Got me some bucket teeth ordered from an excavator. Finally found some. Getting fuel delivered. It's just one thing after another on a Monday. You got to play catch up from the weekend. Ordered parts. Schedule a low boy move. Just always something to do. Pond's coming along pretty good. Got the side right here cut out. It's going over there to the pond dam. See if I can block the sun. So we're dumping that row across right there, and I'll probably load one or two more and then move down right over here and start cutting that back. So he'll dump out probably another 10 or 12 loads. Then I'll spread that out and we'll recheck the grade and see how much more we need. All right, we got our row of dirt hauled all the way down the pond dam now. I'm gonna go jump on the bulldozer and go ahead and spread that out. We'll check grade and see how much more dirt or clay we need to load and haul up there. back from lunch. So what you saw, I started spreading this stuff out here in the bottom. I'm just kind of cutting that down and just kind of spreading that in there to soften the slope and kind of make a more even and uniform bottom in this pond. Then I'll get up there and go ahead and finish spreading the rest of that dirt up there on top of the pond dam and grade that front slope in to make it look like that. So the pond's really starting to shape up now. Got all that spread in there and the bottom kind of evened out some. We need a little bit more dirt, probably another 15 loads on the backside just to kind of soften that slope a little bit. So I'm gonna load out this little ridge right here from the head section and then blade all this out and put the overflow in tomorrow and this little pond will be off the list. Thank you. last few loads of dirt for the backside. A little bumpy right there. I'm actually going to go ahead and get on the dozer after this load and start spreading that out. He can load and haul the last four or five loads. That way we have a little better idea of how much more dirt we need. As I spread it out, make sure we don't get too much or not haul enough. And this little pond's pretty much going to be wrapped up as far as the dirt work. Got to put overflow in and finish grade. The owner is going to take care of seed and everything, so we don't have to do that. Well, just got this fueled up. That's a wrap for today. We got pretty much all the dirt hauled for the pond dam. And a couple more loads of topsoil in the morning to finish that out. And this will be done. I'm trying to stand up here where you can see. Got a little bit more there in the head section. And we'll put that right in here and grade everything out. And that'll be a wrap.